got the thumb bit off, he said get a slightly smaller one because it should fit better. And of course it doesn't fit.
It doesn't fit. So the guy was like, do what I say, don't do what I do.
Yeah. So I'm going to have to see if I can get another one.
Oh my god. Get it delivered to August tomorrow and I can pick it up.
Don't know how long it'll take to get there. So I'm gonna
okay.
See if I can do it. So yeah, until that happens, we don't have an engine.
Do we not? We can't move the boat.
Well, there's no fan belt on it, so we can't do anything with it.
What's happened to the other one? Have you cut it?
No, it's still there. It's just...
Can you use it?
To.
Okay, alright.
So we're going to find out if I can find another one.
Like you've been down the coal mines. Don't! Hello, do you want to come up? Do you want to come up? Do you want to come up? Here you go. Come up there while I'm doing my hair. Oh yes, I know. You don't have to worry, do you? Murphy doesn't have. Worry. Oh, you tired? You gonna have breakfast naps?
Thank you.